The Sydney Opera House. The Sydney Opera House is located in Sydney Harbour in New South Wales, Australia. The Opera House was built to look like it was made from many huge shells. It is one of the most photographed buildings in the world. In 1947, the conductor of the Sydney Symphony Orchestra asked the government to create a large building for musical concerts and events. The government leaders agreed. In 1956, they held a contest to see who could make the best building design. They wanted a building with two halls. One large hall was for musical concerts and dance performances. A smaller hall was for drama and smaller musical events. Over 200 people entered the contest, but John Olson won. In 1959, construction started when 10,000 workers were hired. They worked on the Sydney Opera House for 4 years, but there were many problems. The design was unique but difficult to create. It was taking more time and money than they had planned. Olson also complained about not being paid, as they agreed. In 1966, Olson resigned. Construction continued, and finally in 1973, after 14 years and $102 million, the Sydney Opera House was open. Today, the Sydney Opera House has a total of 1,000 rooms. The largest room is the concert hall. It seats up to 2,679 people. The smallest room is named after John Olson. The Olson Hall seats up to 210 people. There are rooms for operas, choir, and dance performances, new movies, and concerts. The building also has three restaurants, a coffee shop, and a professional recording studio. The Sydney Opera House hosts about 3,000 events each year. It is open every day except for 2 days of the year. Over 10 million people visit the Sydney Opera House each year.